it's interesting that thyroid cancer is the fastest growing cancer in incidence in the United States. And it's imminently treatable if diagnosed early.
As a medical endocrinologist, we usually are the first physician to obtain a referral from a primary care doctor who needs an evaluation for any sort of thyroid-related disease, whether it's an overactive thyroid, an underactive thyroid, or a nodular thyroid.
So our job is to try to pick out those that could be cancerous and to proceed to evaluate them further. And that evaluation usually involves an ultrasound of the thyroid and also a biopsy.
Once we've begun to make that diagnosis, we can then bring to bear all of the various members of the team. And we actually discuss these cases in a variety of conferences where all the team members can be present to give their input as to what might be the best treatment approach for that particular patient.
The typical thyroid cancer is usually slow growing and has a low risk to spread to other sites of the body. Therefore, the prognosis associated with most thyroid cancer is excellent.
We are committed not only to treating the patients of today with the therapies available today, but in developing the next generation of therapies for future patients. And so in partnership with the Albert Einstein Cancer Center, we've developed model systems for studying thyroid cancer and are developing new therapeutic approaches based on a better understanding of the pathways that lead to the development of thyroid tumors.